Hi guys, today I'll be reacting to SML Movie Pokemon Part 6. The final one, by the way. Water. Well, it's Poliwhirl. Poliwhirl. Pokemon. Oh yeah, it's really cool. You gotta catch them all. Hi, Rizor, did you get bitch slapped by a tentacle? He yeah, bitch slapped. You got beat by a squid. Never give up. Jeffy. I want a Pokemon battle. Yeah, Jeffy. What are what's your Pokemon battle? Cookie Monster? Cookie Monster? Sesame Street. Holy shit! He knows Thunderbolt? You taught Cookie Monster Thunderbolt. Why would you teach him Thunderbolt? Out of all the Pokemon, you should teach him. Hey. You win. I win? Yeah, you win. You back in the dungeon? Why don't you do that? Chicks? Holy shit, he transformed into a Charizard, the best Pokemon in the world. I chose zero. Bro, he's definitely over dead now.
He's roasted.
You're the fire type. You're a wrath type. That is his starter. One hit, Taz, one and kill. Run. Cookie Monster. Not really Pokemon. That was good all in all, but why the hell did that be the last one you say still continue? It's been 4 fucking years. Where the hell is the 7th one, dumbass?